Now, you're going to turn it back as you start. You take it out with the knee. One, two, three, four. Then an inside turn. You're going to triple forward. Triple step to the left. Triple step back to the left foot. Do your rock step. Now, so girls, you can be like when the queen goes out and her carriage, she waves like that. So you wave like a queen. Just turn your wrist. Not like this if you're batting ball game. Yep. All right. So I'm going to do rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, one, two, three, four, triple step, rock step. You got it? Rock step, partner. Yes?
You said to wave your hand like a queen, not the queen. You need the queen.
Yo, yes. There you go. You got it. She thinks the queen, she wants to be the queen. She wants to be the queen, she can be the queen. Right, girls?
Thank you.
the feet have to go up, so it's like you're inclined back just a little bit. So I want my feet to go out first on that booty walk, instead of having being out in front of it. You see? So girls, you're going to lean slightly, very slightly back. This arm has got to be straight so that the man can control it. Traditional step, rock, step, one, two, three, four.
I've never seen a queen walk like that.
Slightly back. No, waving like that.
Oh,
you wave like the queen, but you...
Queen doesn't walk
you know,
like that.
You know, yeah, it's not the queen walking, it's just the queen waving.
Hey, Jerry, do you do that rock step opposite the wall?
No, we're not going to do a walk, rock step after the walk. We're going to go do an inside turn. So it's going to be rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, one, two, three, four, triple step, rock step. Yeah? So I give her that inside turn before I go to the rock step for two triples. Yes? You got it? And then, guys, you just relax the knees and be down just a little bit. Just dance a little shorter. All right, we'll try to get you the music. Yep. All right. Let's go.
Yeah.